Traitor McCain uses prestigious award to trash Trump, big mistake after POTUS shows up with ugly surprise. President Trump has his share of naysayers. In fact, many in his own party aren't willing to back him carrying out the wishes of Americans who elected him. The established career politicians haven't taken too kindly to the businessman turned leader of the free world being elected to ruin their scam of doping the American people into paying them to lie to us. With that being said, and even with the entire Democratic Party being categorically opposed to everything he's trying to do while in office, there might not be any bigger enemy of President Trump than the Arizona Republican Senator John McCain. The 30-year veteran of the Senate has had problems with the president from the beginning, and not everyone knows exactly why. However, that is about to come to an end one way or another. Breitbart News reports that McCain took a very pointed jab at President Trump while receiving a medal from Obama's VP, Joe Biden. In receiving a lifetime achievement honor, longtime Senator John McCain signaled a dissatisfaction with aspects of the U.S. government, warning against what he called spurious nationalism. McCain, the six-term senator from Arizona, didn't mention President Donald Trump by name during his speech at the National Constitution Center in Philadelphia on Monday night, but some of his words appeared to refer to the president's national and international leadership. To fear the world we have organized and led for three quarters of a century, to abandon the ideals we have advanced around the globe, to refuse the obligations of international leadership and our duty to remain the last best hope of Earth for the sake of some.